to small businesses as has been suggested. So in terms of land change, I think I'm comfortable with that. I'm also note the section 106 agreement forms part of our recommendation of a 120% affordable housing contribution, contribution towards open space, contribution towards pedestrian facilities, etc. So it seems to me that we are getting not only significant housing bonus for teams renting, but other benefits for the general looking at it. I'll just say to Bruce, don't go down the wavy blue line where the setback says. That's what it is. It's a river.
What I'm concerned about is obviously what I'm concerned about is the amount of flooding that's taking place right across the country at the moment. I live very close to the Arrowe Brook, and I have, fortunately for me, it's never flooded where I live. So I'm just interested to know, concerning the email sent separately, what's being done to address any issues that might arise in the future concerning flooding.
Thank you, Chair. Through you, Chair. The legal local authority, we've got no objections to the proposal. This is a condition that was suggested by United Utilities and relates to the drainage of the site itself. There's no issues with drainage from the brook.
Thank you, Chair. I was just going to highlight that land has been found by Gail in Eastern Wall for land's been found by Gail in Eastern Wall for industrial site and use. I think there's a couple of applications already running. So we can compensate the loss of this land by what's been released. And it's quite close to Vauxhall Motors, so it's easy accessible from here, 53 motorways. It doesn't actually affect residential areas. I've got no objection to this. I will fully support those who said it's support the recommendation, and just make one comment to our friends at the bottom there. If you've got any problems, get in touch with the flood waiver party and council.
Okay, so I think I had Ian was about to say, and I think Ian was also about to say with an amended condition 14,
yes.
And subject to a section 106.
Is
that your full? Is that your full resolution? That's seconded by Stuart. Can I see those in favour? Cancelling our December soiree. The subcommittee will meet as usual, but we'll have a visit in December. Which only leads me then to wish you all a happy Christmas and a happy New Year. And I'm sure members would wish all success to those members of the committee who are candidating for